Remember when we had to present all this stuff?
Yeah, we definitely didn't get it done the last night, right?
Yeah. Remember last semester when we had when we
why are you doing that? Why are you doing this? What does that do?
Yeah, it's been going pretty good. You know, grades are all right. I'm thinking about how we graduate soon. That's kind of weird.
Yeah.
Hey,
how's
it going, guys?
We're going pretty good. It's good. It's modern. Yeah. You guys remember last semester we had that management class?
Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
That was
right. Yeah, that was a ride. It was a lot of work, but I definitely learned a good amount from it, I gotta say.
Like, remember my spokespersoning?
Yeah.
Now I'm a spokesperson for my internship group.
Really?
Yeah.
It's crazy how it works out like that.
Yeah, like when you learn about like all those management concepts, like your approaches and stuff, it helps out.
Yeah,
sure.
So I have an internship and then now like I'm trying to do like wedding planning because like I think like organization and planning like is my thing now.
Huh.
It really helps me, yeah.
That's pretty good. That's so cool. Yeah. What about you, Alex?
I'm in an internship for the procurement department of the company.
Really?
Oh,
yeah.
Wow.
Because I was like the leader role in our group, I really took a lot of that. And I've always been interested in clothes. And I started my own clothes distribution company. It's really, really tiny. So I took a lot of the concepts I learned through that project and applied it in my own life and my own company here. It's really cool.
Yeah.
Cool. Mm-hmm. CEO.
Yeah. I hope.
All right. I have another as well, you guys. Hey, I'm in the RA right now.
Sure.
So now, instead of dealing with other people's crap, I'm now dealing with other people's crap while getting paid.
Hey,
nice.
Yeah.
It's like, remember all those like bloopers and stuff we had?
Oh,
like,
yeah.
That's
a good time.
Do you guys remember that?
Yeah, and then Alex will say,
I could have helped you with that all along then.
Yeah,
you
could.
You
just like look at
Weird
me.
Pod.
I have a trailer.
You're supposed to trust us, remember? You're supposed to say that you trust me to make the decision as the manager. That's exactly what Lisa just did the last day.
Yeah, it's just crazy looking back to
all. I know, that was, I mean, it was definitely a lot of work, but it was still a good time, I must say.
Like, the amount of work we put in, we got out.
Yeah. I started to, like, interrupt you guys, but, like, I have to get going to class, you know? So.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah,
Is it good to go, like, at the same time next week?
Yeah, I'm sorry.
Refreshing on the management, you know?
Yeah, more.
See you guys.
Bye.
See you.
Don't forget my notes.